The king has been a prisoner, and a prisoner long in Spain. And Willie of the Winsbury has lain long with his daughter at home. What ails you, what ails you, my daughter Janet, that you look so pale and wan? Oh, have you had any sore sickness, or yet been sleeping way mad? No, I have not had any sore sickness, no, I've been sleeping with a man. A test for you, my father dear, for biding so long away from home. Take off your brave girl. You stand naked upon the stove, that I may ken you by your shame, whether you be a maiden or no. So she's ta'en off. Her face was pale and wan. Was it with the lawn, or a dew, or a night, or a man of worth and fame? Was it with one of my serving men who've lately come out of Spain? It wasn't with a lord, or a duke, or a knight, nor a man of worth and fame, but it was with Willie of the Winsbury. I could bide no longer alone, so the king has called on his men. Fetch me this Willie of the Winsbury, for hanging he shall be. But when he's come, the king before, he was clothed all in the ransom, his hands like strands of gold, his cheek was as pale as milk. It is no wonder, said the king, my daughters love you did well. If I was a woman, as I am a man, my bedfellow you should have been. not be the lord of your life. He mounted high on a milk white steed, and himself on a dapple grey. He made other lady of as much lack as you'll ride in a long summer.